Adric Longtooth, longtime warrior of the Grey Wolf tribe, now forsworn. If Dying Howl sent you, then you are the one we seek to end the darkness that has consumed our tribe.
Have you come to help us purge the evil from the Grey Wolf tribe?
The leaders of the Grey Wolf tribe are known as the Packmasters. They have proven themselves in battle time and again, and emerged victorious. It's the Packmasters who made the deal with the Netherese, corrupting the spirit of our tribe into a twisted mockery of its former self. They must be punished for leading the Grey Wolf tribe astray. Enter Elder Rock to the north of High Camp. You will find the Packmasters there. Blood for betrayal is the Uthgard way. You honor the people by carrying out this act of vengeance.
Our werewolf brothers in the Grey Wolf tribe had made pacts with corrupt powers and must be set free. You must recover the Talisman of Salune from the Moonlight Altar and the Talisman of Shah from the Midnight Altar. Bring the talismans to me, and we will make the final preparations.
Die, sir!
Well done. With these blessed talismans in hand, it's time to strike at the corruption in the heart of the Grey Wolf Den.
Must purge the evil from this land.
greatest of the Grey Wolf tribe is the bloodthirsty and greedy Ithrani of Marrow's Lake. It's she who swore the blood oath to Clarabernus Tanthor, the Prince of Shade, to lead our people against the Thaeans. It's because of her our people suffer and die in a pointless war. Marrow's Lake sits high above us in the maw at the top of the Grey Wolf Den. Use the talismans at the Twilight Crucible, and the door to the Grey Wolf Den will open. Enter that ancient place of power and slay her.
Thank you. Let's see what's out there.
Thank you.
My spells are at your command.
Thank you.
true.
Let's see what's up. Let's see what the world has to offer today. A wise choice.
Finished?
Have you come to help us purge the evil from the Grey Wolf tribe?
You have done great deeds here in Velask, and our people will not forget. But we must finish this fight ourselves. It's time for you to return to the city from whence you came. Many thanks to you, adventurer.
Let's see what's out there.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. Return from the woods, eh? It is good to have you back in Neverwinter. There are many goods and services located throughout Protector's Enclave, and it is high time for you to get to know a bit more about the city that you saved. Arranged for you to speak with the postal courier, the auctioneer, and Rix, the astral diamond merchant.
Ah, adventurer. I was hoping you'd drop by. I have an interesting opportunity for you. The owner of the workshop down by the Seven Suns Coster Market is looking for someone new to run the place. A born leader. You'd be perfect for the job. And naturally, I told him as much, and that I'd send you over when I next saw you. Hear him out. You could always refuse.
Things to be done. Rix, tell adventurers about astral diamonds.
I wish there was more time for you to learn about the city. However, it seems as if there are other matters that require your attention.
I set the Doom Guide Jasper Solhoff and a contingent of guards.
What can I help you with, traveler? Sergeant Knox sent you? That's excellent news. We're all very worried about the Doom Guide. He entered the ghost town of Grim Hollow and never returned. Please, feel free to use my inn while you're here as well. Frankly, I could use the business. When last I saw him, Doom Guide Solharth asked me about a ritual to summon the ghost of Grim Hollow's last mayor, Galwin Grist. If you were to summon the ghost, he may be able to tell you where the Doom Guide went. The ritual is quite simple. All you need to do is gather one of the flowers known as Saloon's Tears and burn it in the brazier found amid the ruins of Grist's old home.
What brings you to the ruins of Grim Hollow? You seek Doomguide Solharth. He yet lives, though most of his men are dead. Even now, he struggles to protect the ghosts of Grim Hollow from the minions of Idris. The forces arrayed against him are too powerful. I fear he is doomed to fail. But that may yet change if you will lend us your aid. The ghosts of Grim Hollow no longer recognize this cold and desolate place. Without a connection to their past lives, they are confused and vulnerable. This makes them easy prey for Idris and her minions. Enter the abandoned homes of Grim Hollow and relight the cold hearths found there. Once the home fires are burning, the ghosts will remember and be drawn to safety. The necromancer Idris is using her hellish powers to enslave the ghosts of Grim Hollow for some fiendish purpose. She has sent her white minions into Grim Hollow to drive the ghosts into the marshes for her soul slavers. Defeat these whites and help protect the dead.
wise choice.
You wish my aid, a wise choice.
See what's up.
Done much for us here, but to stop Idris, you will need to join forces with Doom Guide Vesper Soulhearth. You will find him at the old temple of Kelimvor. Tell him what you have done for us, and I am certain he will trust you as I do.
There is much to be done. I owe you my thanks. Your efforts in the village have disrupted Idris's plans. Now is the time to take the fight to her.
This temple of Kelimvor provides us with a haven against Idris's army of undead. But it is not as secure as it should be. Grave robbers have broken into the crypts beneath the temple, breaking the mystical seals that ensure those who are buried there remain at rest. I need you to enter the crypt, relight the sacred braziers, and bring back the broken seals. I can repair the seals, and the holy fires will keep any more of the undead from entering the crypt.
There is a set of blessed scales that I believe were buried in the barrow of the Templars here in Silver Wisp Swamp. I've tried to get through myself, but have had no luck. These scales may be able to help us in the fight against Idris. Go to the barrow and retrieve the scales. Be wary though. These old barrows are filled with traps and the newly risen dead.
Thank you.
stench of our death spreads across the other towns.
My spells are at your command.
Ah.
Let's see what the world has to offer today.
There is much to be well done. We can rest a little easier knowing the undead are not prowling beneath our very feet.
Wise choice.